rights had begun to ebb, as each attempt invariably brought only failure and disappointment. Progress was halting, and the rapidly accumulating surplus of wasted flesh had become burdensome.
The thing is more terrible than I can describe. An incoherent jumble of organ, sinew, and bone. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A decisive pummeling. Devastating blow. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The light, the promise of safety. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Squirming, contorting, and ever expanding, this horror must be unmade. singular strike. Its destruction is a small consolation, given the implications of its terrible existence. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.